Danke,
dir.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
Nice meeting you.
Super light, by the way. This has to be at least 50, 60 pounds. How are we doing?
Hi.
Hello, I'm Craig. Hi. Doing video. You can't move your head. Hello. Nice to see you. This place is gorgeous. So we've got two A7S Mark IIs today, which is nice when I'm shooting by myself because I pretty much get to act like a photographer with the two cameras with different lenses. So I'm probably going to have the 16 to 35 on one and then the 50 on the other one. And I might just, you know, swap cameras instead of swapping lenses. So we'll see. But I tend to favor one camera over the other one, so.
Thank you.
What was your name?
Jess.
Jess? Yeah. Nice to meet you, Jess. Craig.
Yeah.
Craig?
Craig,
yeah.
Craig with a C?
With a K!
Oh, with a K.
Maybe later. Staying cool. I'm keeping it cool. I got my pace on point right now, I think. Not freaking out, not going crazy. Got time, you know. Just gotta do my thing. That's really it. Gotta push the envelope. Yeah.
Yes.
All right, let's. I'm probably gonna move it.
Okay.
I'm gonna get a shot of it right before you move it, though. I'm set with it there, too.
Cool.
Do you need help moving it or no?
Yeah. You're going to move it, right? Yeah. Yeah, that would be great if you could grab it.
Okay.
Because they have the different.
So this is dress number one. I think there's like three. Yeah. Yeah. I think it cuts off at 7 o'clock, so I don't know.
You're done at 7 o'clock?
No, the schedule.
Oh.
I don't know what happens after seven, so I'm just gonna have to figure it out. I need to know like when and where toasts are and stuff like.
But if you want, we have coffee.
Yeah. I'll probably just ask at that point.
Yeah.
Everybody complains about that fly-by-wire stuff. It's not a problem. Not a problem. I really like this light spot for detail. Guys are about to start. I want to get some guys' stuff. I haven't gotten my bride hero shot yet just because she's finishing up her makeup, so I'm looking for that constantly, but I just like light. When I find it, I want to use it. This doesn't work though. All right, we'll move on. Actually, mirror shot. Why not? Muchos suenco. Guys are down here. I'll try to steal the shot that she has going on right now. Can I get that real quick right there?
Right where it was?
Are you still shooting with it?
Nope.
Okay. I can take it back then. Thank you.
I have the
Okay. Gotta set the focus right to that middle diamond or the middle jewel, you know. I'm just getting a bunch of different shots. Just wanna get the shoes. Put it on. I'm gonna try the shoes.
I haven't shot them yet, but go for it.
Great. Okay, hello. Why not? I'm gonna be hearing that a lot today. I'm too lazy to put the tripod legs in, so I just go spread eagle like this. So the autofocus thinks that's a face. It is not a face. Or is it? Seriously? I did it the first time. Oh well. Oh well. Alright, let's take these back. Alright, we for sure absolutely have to get some makeup stuff. Light is perfect. To say hi to the guys. They should be here. How are we doing on time? It's 9:15. Wow. How we doing, man?
How are you doing? Yeah,
dude, nice to up? See you.
Nice to see you too.
Cool.
How you doing?
Great.
Do you have any problems getting here?
Nah, nope. Cool. Just look for the giant house.
Yeah. Park in there.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah.
And it's like brand new.
This is bigger than my apartment. Like, I could live in this happily. First look. Any ideas?
Downstairs.
Stairs? Like lobby kind of?
I don't know if we want to do like stairs. I was thinking that weirdly in that room. Do you want me to show you?
Yeah, sure. This is very Downton Abbey-ish.
It is.
It's what I've been watching, so. And then they come to each other, kind of.
Here.
I dig. So I'll just have a stationary, and then I'll be on my monopod,
so. Can be anywhere, and then we can do a couple creatives with them.
Okay. 10 o'clock, we got 45 minutes. Peace. This is MTV Cribs Castle Edition. First look should be good, you know. Taylor knows what I need. I know what Taylor needs, and that's really it. I want to get up. Let's just go for it. Let's see if this works. If it works, it works. If it fits, I sits. Need some good groom stuff, and then we're set with prep. As soon as we get two or three shots with him, get a hero shot, we have what we need, and we can start getting what we want. Unnecessary, crazy stuff. I have seen this done like 100 times and I still have no idea. I should learn. I feel like that's something that I should just take a minute and just learn.
That would be an incredible skill to bring in addition to the videography.
Yep.
Bow tie consulting.
Yep.
Bow tie consulting. All right. So you can hang it up there and you can get ready.
Right now is the difficult point where I need to get some groom stuff, but I don't want to miss the dress. So it's like back and forth, back and forth. So with these cameras, the batteries go so fast. So I'm already at 20% on this. And I've got 2 chargers this time. I only had 1 for the last wedding, so that should help a little bit. Already at 2,000 steps. We're gonna break 15 today, probably. It's gonna be a long day.
Am I on camera talking about the shoehorn?
Oh yeah, of course.
There's no shoehorn.
That'll make the cut.
He's here.
Did you get any of like him getting ready, prep stuff, or no?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Nothing. Like no.
No, but like him like getting ready in front of the window.
Okay.
Stage. In front of the bathroom or in front of the window?
Some other ones when he first got here.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get him doing that then. So do you have a second? We're gonna do just a little bit of fake prep stuff with you. Inch back a tiny bit right there. There you go. Cool. So unbutton your jacket and we're just going to, can you take the jacket off actually?
Yeah,
we're gonna do that. Can you guys hold it for him? Or, cool. So let's just pretend like you're finishing up your vest and then like fix your cuffs. And then remember, open up to the window a little bit more. So rotate, there you go. So just pretend like I'm not here and you're just kind of fixing up, okay?
Okay.
All right, fix up the vest. Okay.
Don't leave the roll.
Yeah, cuffs, yep. A little bit more action. There you go. And it's video, so you gotta like sell it. Yeah, yeah. Acting. The acting. Yeah. Fix the other one.
You can look down at it too. Like
yeah. 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 Okay. Kind of fix your bow tie a little bit. It's like you're finishing it up. All right, looks good. Cool. And now, so did you want to have someone helping you with your jacket? Like, was that part of the shots?
Yeah, my dad, he's not ready yet.
He's not ready yet? Okay.
So
we'll wait for that.
I've been waiting 2 minutes.
Oh, yeah, you're fine. An over the shoulder of you fixing your collar and bow tie, okay? Okay, cool. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm actually gonna sneak into this corner here real quick. Can we have you just go up to the window one more time? I'm gonna sneak in here.
Okay.
Not bad.
Can you take out the
wanted to get the bride picking up the dress or something, but. I'm gonna be giving you guns all day. Get ready for the first look, and there's only one of me, so.
Yay.
Yeah, so I need like beginning and so like just have your hands like you were, and then just button it one action, okay? And action. Very James Bond, I like it. Good, that's what we're going for. Good, thank you.
You stand here.
This is first look groom. Yep, so. That can go in your back pocket just because you're going to be standing much, or in there if you want. But sometimes it bulges out, so do you have like...
Oh, yeah.
Wallet pocket?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. And then you can just like tuck the extra wire into the pocket just to hide it more. Okay. Yep. Okay. So just for the moment, could you go stand in the middle where you're gonna meet? 1 second, I just wanna get you there, wait in.
All right, so make sure you're turned towards the window.
Yeah,
and don't
just stay
look.
There. I'm gonna snag that mic off of you now. You can just let that drop and let me see the device, please. Yeah, I'll take it off you. It was good. I'm not used to going a second time, I should have known, but whatever. It was good, I liked it. Two cameras is tough by yourself. See, I would never be able to do that with a monopod and a 50, and I'm at 2 times, so it's like 100. But because of the internal stabilization. Smooth. Oh, 55 all day. 55 all day. If I had the Sigma, the Sigma's a crop frame. So no, this lens on this camera, all day, every day. I'm getting used to the EVF because I do use the EVF for exposure, but I've kind of learned like what it can do and what it doesn't, because it doesn't, you know, you can control how much it reads. So that's the trick.
Each other and switch.
Oh, okay.
Is that?
Yeah.
Because we didn't know there was going to be a card.
Yeah.
So we figured. Is that okay for your
yeah,
video?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. They have cards for each other.
Yeah.
Could you watch the shot? Okay. So kind of check out the dress, like, check her out. So you don't have to read the whole thing. Yeah, so you don't have to read the thing if you want to just say like a little piece, your favorite at the end, or like, you know, that would be awesome, but you don't have to do anything you don't want to, okay? All right, same thing, you can just drop that. Miss, could you get them to just like halt work, just quiet? You two are good. I love this. I'm gonna take that back off now. Because we don't need it in the photos.
Thank you.
Third time it's dropped. Yeah, we're all done. Thank you for halting.
Yeah.
All right, so where are we going to move it then?
We're done upstairs, so let's just get our stuff downstairs. No helping me. It's the opposite. I know. That's the tricky thing, because like I know exactly how I would ask for help. Like I'm so used to having teams, so that when I do have someone like filming me, they're like, I wanna help. I have like no joke, I've been binging Downton Abbey. I keep bringing this up, but like I've had the intro song just in my head the entire time I'm here. And it's been helping me because it's like I'm channeling the inner Downton and like the cinematography of the show. It's a good thing. So we're just gonna move everything downstairs just because I don't think we're gonna be up here that often until like we do dress stuff, but that's just like monopod. I almost forgot this. Always just leaving them everywhere. I feel good. Lots of natural light. Like the place is beautiful. I feel very good with the shots. There's gonna be a lot more, so like keeping it easy. So how do you feel so far? I feel like people have been wondering what you're doing. It's like he's got white Vans, don't matter. That's just Daniel. So we're just gonna let the photographers do their things because this is a stressful time for them. And I know Taylor because I used to shoot for Michael Justin Porco, a Michael Justin studio. And she was like a crazy like young intern back in the day. This was like 2 or 3 years ago. And she has like risen the ranks and she's done video, photo. Now she's working with Camila, taking over the show. So like proud of her a little bit, you know, she's grown up. She's a world traveler. She's kick ass. But we're just gonna let her do her thing right now. Look who we got here.
Swanky.
All right, so we got the C100 with the Rode. My boy. Yep. There it is. There it is. And look at this. Swank.
Dad, don't go too far. Look right here. Awesome.
Okay, what should I be doing now? I could at least set up a shot over here. You don't know if we've like confirmed that that's the spot, have we? You even heard anything? No word on the streets? They might be setting up both. I don't know if they do that, but it looks like this is the spot.
For which
the ceremony? The first ceremony.
No, the first ceremony.
Oh, it's the second ceremony. So this is a ways from now, because they were planning this or the other spot. So that's what I'm asking.
Okay.
We'll see. We shall see. It is 10:30 right now, and I am Snapchatting. What's up? We got my boy here with his shoes. Damn, Daniel. I don't need cards. Would be nice to have batteries. Let's see if I remember. Fresh batteries on the right, dead ones on the left. We shall see. You know that Downton Abbey stuck in my head. Sticking with daylight. I've been rocking daylight this entire time. Oh Lord, it's humid and hot. Here's the sun, jeez. What do I want to do out here? This is a bad angle. The best angle is probably on the other side. Down there, I'll see cars. I don't want to do that. Fuck this, it's too hot. That's the real excuse. It's too hot for this. I don't really know what I'm looking for. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. See, the trick with these bands on the Edelkrone is that they get loose because it is tension wire, like a tension cloth band, so you kind of pop these out. Or you could like not be cheap and buy a new one, but I've not bought a new band yet. And I'm at 16 mil right now. Wide as it goes. Looks good. ISO 200. F8, shutters like 1/600th. Kind of just curious to see the difference in 16 versus 35 for the same shot. Just get a static shot. Well, this will look better once they do things, so we can always come back to this. I know that. It is 10:40. The ceremony starts at 12, which is in an hour, pretty much. If we go to that area, we could get drone shots of the ceremony spot. We could get drone shots of this, and then head to the ceremony location, and then just make sure everything is set there. 12 an hour. We'd have to do it quick, but I don't want to rush it. Now is a good time to do the drone stuff for the house. I'm gonna pack up. Yeah. Before, I would forget to bring a charger for the drone to connect my camera, but I'm pretty sure I learned from my mistakes, and now I just keep one in the drone bag, so we'll see. We'll see. I'm about 75% sure that I have the cord I need for the drone stuff. But I could actually leave some of this stuff, which I'm going to do. I need this. Hot, hot, hot. Oh man, it's hot. Got it. I've got it. Okay, cool. Let's go in the shade. They all have like 50% battery. We'll make it work. I didn't prep a single thing for this. Nah.
I'll leave the responsibility of it.
All right. Oops. Ooh. It hates when you turn it on with that shit on. Okay. I know what I'm doing. It's beautiful in the back. It's not set up though. She requested drone cocktail footage overhead, so flying over the castle when the cocktail stuff is all done. That's easy, we'll do that after. I should just do the ceremony stuff. We should take this to the ceremony. All right, we got a low takeoff here. Right, this is beautiful, by the way. All right, I just wanna get over these trees and then just direct on. All right, we are rolling. The trick is to pan, move, and tilt, and turn at the same time. And obviously they have like the automatic stuff now for that reason, but I'm still going cowboy with the P3. Goose Fraba, we're good. It's probably not the smartest, but I have learned that I can keep this in here with the back propellers on, just for when I'm moving quickly. When I gotta ditch the cops, you know, and all that. That's a wrap on Act One.
No point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
No show today. Work, 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 work. It's a pretty church. Come on, drone. Not for long, like 5-10 minutes?
I can actually move it back. You want me?
Yeah, that would be perfect, because I'm getting like this whole thing with the drone.
I can actually move it back.
That'd be amazing, thank you.
Yeah.
A little bit of niceness never hurts. Begone with you! I changed the tilt so that it's much slower and much more film friendly. All right, he's moving the truck. As soon as he moves that truck, I'm gonna go for it. Okay. Like if I had a second camera, like they would have been getting the stuff that I want to get right now while I was doing drone stuff. it's dark, but nothing A7 something can handle. It's yellow, very yellow. It's my favorite tune. On Spotify, repeat. I should get batteries charging. I see a spot right there. Technically, I should have enough batteries so that I don't have to do this, but I just, not there yet. I've got like 6 or 7 batteries, but it's just not enough. Okay, so for these shots, I don't get faces of people, I just get them doing things. These are pretty. And they're real. I have my drone establishing shot. Let's just do monopod, let's just keep it simple. I usually don't do details with monopod, but sweating. Pop Molly, sweat. Eliminating distraction. Hello. I'm looking for the person who would be the officiant for the wedding. Do you know if they're here?
He is here, but he's resting right now. So
okay.
He'll probably be down in like 10 minutes.
Okay. Yeah. You know? So I'm going to put this mic for the video. So okay. It's just to record, it's not to project. So.
Okay.
Do you know his name?
Name is, I believe it's Patrick.
Patrick?
Check.
Okay, great. But readings would be from one or the other, or both, or
I'm not sure actually.
We could ask him when he comes
out.
Yeah,
we can ask father.
Okay, great. So I just have to wait for the officiant to come out, but I'm gonna put 2 Zoom H1s on people, and then this one's just gonna be freeballing without a microphone, just because we don't need it. So wave, auto level off. That was not me. Check, check, 1, 2. Out, audio will be good. Let's just get ready for those 2 slider shots. Oh shit. Ah. 1600, just so I can stop down on the aperture. And white balance seems to be tungsten. There is some window light, but all the skin tones are gonna be. So it seems like people are speaking over there. Or maybe that's just the singer. Either way, you should know that. This is ceremony groom. Mm-hmm. Okay, drop it down. You're gonna be sitting though, right? For some of it. So
for
maybe it. Put it in this one thing. Of these buckets so you don't sit on it then. Here, flip it upside down. There you go. Thank you. Craig,
hey.
Nice to meet you. Would you mind if we put a mic for recording video? I'm the filmmaker. Of course, I'm just letting you know, okay? I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
I put on another garment over and then I think it took it on, okay.
Cool. Are you going to be wearing a mic for the church or are you just going to be projecting?
Yeah, I was trying to wear a mic for that, yeah.
Okay, so we'll put that on once you're all dressed then.
Okay.
Thank you. This is ceremony podium. $20 the readings are on this podium. I'm pretty sure they are. And it kind of looks crazy because it looks like I'm talking to myself, so everyone's looking at me right now. These screens get dirty. I don't know what it is. They get way more dirty than the Canon ones. Maybe because they're like popping out instead of recessed, I don't know. That camera's pretty much gonna stay there the whole time.
Cool.
And then I'll just...
anyway as much as possible, so.
Perfect, love it. So I'm gonna be in the aisle pretty much on tripod,
okay.
So I can move forward and back. Just let me know,
okay.
Let's communicate with that.
Yeah.
Cause like I'll start in the back, do my slider stuff, and then move to the middle, and then probably move up a little bit if.
Okay, so what I talked to someone's uncle or somebody, and I'm gonna kind of tuck myself in there to get his reaction. When she's coming down.
All right, I'm gonna be.
And get the handoff.
Okay.
And then, I'll fall back. Pretty standard.
Okay, I'm gonna be at the top of the aisle then.
Okay.
On your side.
Lauren is gonna be getting her coming down, and I think she's gonna be on the right side.
Okay.
Depending on where he stands. I don't know if he's going to be like up a little further or back a little further or
okay,
what.
Okay, cool.
So.
And then just make sure the two of you just communicate because I can move whatever at the
okay.
end. So that's it.
Yeah.
Question for readings. Is it on that side or this side? The far side? Okay, great. Thank you.
Okay.
dangerous. And just the right, just the right at the temple, you know.
Let us pray and beg our Lord to have mercy on us and to grant us deliverance. Sarah got up. You made Adam together. Amen. Amen.
So right after the kiss, when they start walking, you'll be in the middle?
Well, she's right on the side. I'll be on the side of him. And then, yeah, come around back, and I'll just get one.
Just one wide?
Yeah.
I can pull it back, get it, and I'll put it back?
Yeah.
Favorite tune. Let's go take a nice little stroll outside, see if there's anything out there to shoot. Alright, got two out of three mics. Alright, thank you.
Thanks.
Congrats.
Ba-boom. All right, so now the photographers have a lot to do and we have very little. So I'm probably gonna get the two shots that I wanna get inside the church. Maybe one outside. We might go get lunch, actually. This is just to show off the beauty of the roof, which it's actually quite awesome. I love the dark wood. It's cool looking. It's hot in here. Ceremony one, we have another ceremony to shoot. Yep. A parade, a ceremony, two more dress changes, or clothing changes. Cocktail hour drone. I found that when I'm using the EVF, I kind of have to put my thumb up on this side to like shade out. It's different if you're like left, but it's like I need the eye cup to be a little bigger. Get the tripod in the 50. All right, let's get our stuff back. They're gonna do photos, so that's like monopod 50 stuff. Yeah. Don't need to get anything in here yet. All right, let's go outside. You're gonna see me looking for shade. That's something I always do. Can't take the heat.
So far, how do you feel? You feel like you're...
So cocktail's gonna be right here?
Yeah.
And you want like a drone shot right over the top?
That would be cool.
Okay, cool. The veil, just to highlight the veil a little bit. I'll tell you when, okay? doesn't have to be too grand. So I would love for you to just walk along the flowers here. You're just going to start at that corner and then just walk with each other, ignoring all of us. I'll tell you when to start, okay? Cool. Okay. So you're going to start over here. You're going to come right to this middle area. It's kind of hard to walk in this. Right here. Give a kiss. And then what I would also just love is like, I don't know. Do you think you could kind of like give her a twirl a little bit? Just like some kind of motion like that. It's different than photos because I need some like, I can barely do it. Yeah, 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 that's totally fine. Much easier. So we'll just do the whole thing on the grass here.
I don't think it'll look
yeah, good yeah. It's like in quicksand, yeah. All right, so when I tell you, come out to the middle, kiss, and then twirl, okay? And I'm going to be doing a wide over here. And then get in real close. I know you didn't want to touch foreheads because it's way too hot, but like, yeah, like head on the...
It's just that I have a huge forehead. And when we did this for our engagement shoot, it did not look cute.
Okay. Right,
head on the...
On left?
Yeah, so just kind of rest. Cool. Just ignore me. Okay. That's good. Yep. Can you give her a little... Don't even have to say. There's like always cat hair on these. I feel like it grows out of it. Like, I don't have a cat. It's like cat or dog hair or something. Just like direct drone shot, just aiming down as it goes over all the people. This'll look dope. Yes. I kind of want to get a little like people setting up and stuff like that. I haven't gotten any of that. Taylor, are you thinking upstairs?
Yeah, I think they want to do it upstairs. Like they're
in the hallway? Oh,
they were going to do the first one again.
Okay, I'll be
the
up.
For the breakfast.
Yep, great. During photo sessions with just like the bride and groom, I'm used to just doing like glide cam stuff. Like, I'm usually not the one because you usually want like an 80 prime, 85 prime, or like a 70 to 200 on a monopod for stuff like that. And I'm usually doing some kind of wide glide or Ronin or Movi.
Can you twirl her or like dance a little bit or something fun or cute?
That's what we want. Info. Up. Is there going to be a microphone to project for?
Yes, the priest will have a lapel, and the couple, every now and then, they will be asked to say something. But most of the time, it's mostly the priest conducting the ceremony, okay. And the couple doesn't say too much.
Okay. I'd like to put one of my own mics on the priest, and then also record out of the mixer. Whoever's doing that.
Okay, the DJ's name is Joe Lopez. He's trying to set up now. He should be done by probably 3:30.
Okay.
Depending on when we can get him power out there.
Okay, great.
You can just set it down, Rachel, if it's in your way.
Okay, that sounds great. Thank you. Great. Joe Lopez. I want to shoot these details, but I don't need to yet. They're not done until candles are lit. So many people try to shoot details like until candles are lit, so gotta wait.
Whoa, overexposed.
whatnot. So they've got the sponges that they're going to be putting those flowers in. So they're not ready yet. All I'd want, I wouldn't get the sticks. I don't want a stick B-roll. I want the flower B-roll.
So you gotta wait for...
Gotta wait like 5 or 10 minutes, hopefully. Where's Sunset? Sunset's over there. Okay. I'm like, oh, she's just standing there doing nothing. I'm like, I'm good. No, there's another photographer shooting everything. Sorry. So you're gonna get changed soon, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So have you shot the new dress yet?
No, it's right here.
Are you planning on taking it anywhere? Or? Cool. It's usually not smart, but we should hang it. Like, I don't know.
Into Jarba and just head up. It's, you can see the castle, you can see, I mean, it's a great view.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Grand entrance.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna have them up to the entrance, so.
This music is so peaceful. How do I look? 4K.
4K is what's going on?
4K is what's going on. I never touch this dial. I only use this and this. I never touch that. Don't dare touch it. Oh, it's aperture.
No, you can't see anything. It's really this petticoat on and then this thing that's like barely holding her breasts back.
You look hot, Jess.
Thanks. I'm sure I did.
Where did you get this?
I bought them in the place that where you put the bagels. Yeah.
They're bigger than mine. That's hard.
You're showing up the bride.
No bangles. No, I can play the dress. No bangles for you. No bangles for you.
Do
you need bangles? I don't have bangles.
Wow.
Hey,
wow.
Look beautiful.
Oh, just keep
going. You see the small end through.
I have like, yeah, poetries and stuff in there.
Can I get a cool shot?
Yeah.
So just come up onto like the middle step.
Yeah.
And turn around. So it's gonna be like, yeah, come up to the middle step though.
Oh.
So you're just gonna like be blacking out the camera and then you're just gonna walk down the hall and like reveal the hall. Okay, and go for it. That was awesome, thank you. Ooh.
For me,
okay.
You can actually stand right there.
Yeah.
Back up just a little bit into the light. Perfect, right there. Is he okay there?
Yeah, I'm gonna move with you though.
You're gonna move with?
Yeah.
I would love the motion of putting it on though.
Okay.
Hold on 1 second.
Can you have my dad help with that? Is that okay? That's
how the position is.
I love this spot right here. Yeah, he could help.
You look great, man.
Cool. Thanks. It was good, man. Yeah, it's good.
Moving closer.
Wow. Wow.
Cool. So just ignore me again and just like kinda like finish up and like finish.
Okay, perfect.
Just finish.
Yeah.
He's doing video.
I feel good. I'm getting some cool stuff. I do want to do like tripod, like close-up details on people though, because there's lots of detail. Textures, beautiful things. So slider, tripod, just like two or three details for the ceremony left. We have a little bit of time. Do we? 4 o'clock starts, 3:07. So hot outside. I don't know how the guys do like suits, tuxes. It's gonna be hot for the guests. It's unbearable. Just sweat so much. I remember like the first summer wedding that I shot, I just couldn't believe like how much, like how hot and how sweaty, like I was just like, this is miserable. And I'm kind of used to it. I complain, like, you know, but all right, we green. Doesn't even call me anymore.
Oh, well, yeah.
I'm too busy anyway. Oh, there's an Aussie Shepherd over there. I love those puppies.
Check, testing.
Where's that coming from?
Check.
I tell you, this zoom, the zoom feature on this camera is fucking crazy awesome.
No, don't play 1 and 2, just 1 and 1 and 2.
Hey, 1 second.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm ready for you, a videographer?
Yes, I am.
I got a line out for you if you have an RCA.
Awesome.
And we can test it in 1 second.
That's perfect. I'll be back out with my stuff in 5.
Okay.
Thank you. I just want to dance. That's all it is. It's all a big ruse for me to dance. Everything I need right here. Craig,
how are you, man?
Nice to meet you. Got cable right there. That's all we need.
Yep.
Do you have a plug out here for me, or should I just use the battery?
Plug situation is a little grim.
All right, I'll just keep to my portable.
Yeah, I mean, if you...
It'll make things easy for you.
Yeah, because I have a power strip, but it's pretty full with awkward plugs, and even though there's slots open, but I like the Mac plug.
We're all good.
But let me know. If it's a really big issue, I can put the extension, computer extension.
So he's giving me dual RCA, which is perfect. That's what I want. It's what most people do. I would say 90% of every wedding I use this stereo, well, left and right mono. Well, I don't know, stereo. I don't know much about audio. Plug this in, plug that in, you get audio. RCA, left and right to quarter. It's a line level. Line level is what's important. I want that Whitney Houston back.
So, let me play something.
Less, I just need the mic, like the speaking, you know. Let's just test
1, 2, 1, 2, check, 1, 2, 3, check, 1, 2. Let me know if you're too hot. I got a separate output for you. 1, 2, check, 1, 2, 3, check.
That's pretty great. Yeah.
Yeah, it should carry pretty well. I think everyone can hear across and into the seats.
Thank you. Right. But I also want to just like bring stuff out there that I'm going to need for the ceremony. So I threw a mic in my pocket. I'm going to bring both cameras, both tripods. I'm going to leave the monopod just because I'm going to grab that later.
Be
be on TV, on YouTube.
Yeah, say hi. Owen Wilson, Matthew McConaughey. There's no people in front of me. While we're here, we'll do our basic shot. I'm Craig, I'm doing the video.
Okay.
Are you going to, you're the priest, obviously,
yes.
Correct?
Yes.
All right, would you mind if I put a mic on you? Do you have a pocket that it could drop in?
Yes.
So it would just be recording for the video.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Sure. All right, let's do that now, if that's possible.
Okay.
Oh, I'm ready. Just so that you can just put it on and just forget it and not have to worry about it, okay?
So let me pass it.
He's a pro. Thank you. Do you have a pocket?
Yes, I do.
Okay. And you're thinking like half an hour 45 or a bit longer for the ceremony?
I think that's good, half an hour 45.
Great. It's going to get hot.
I know. this is good.
I can help that for you.
Okay.
Here, put that in your pocket, please.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're actually going to put it down just so it's not, you know, bothering you a little bit. And two times digitally to get the 70 mil. That should be enough, you know, just to get a master shot to always have. Yeah. I want to stick with no Canon lenses. Oh, the brat is going to happen. They're only going to light candles once, so I just want to make sure I get this. And backup shot. It's kind of similar to the last one. I guess it works again, though. You know.
Yes, by the time rise in your right hand and then you are
protection from all the evil stuff. Om
Vichar, Riddhi, and Siddhi. And now.
So right now I'm getting an overheat warning, and I'm going to go into the menu before it stops me, and I am going to change my bit depth from 100 to 60. I'm still shooting 4K, this should help. Now if it happened to this camera, it's definitely going to be happening to the next one, so I got to watch that in a minute.
No, you can come. You have to give her some blessing. You can come some.
So I'm just switching batteries, but I overheating. I've had to switch to 1080p for both cameras. Can't handle the 4K.
Not worried though.
Nah, still good quality. Keeps overheating. It's like the third time it's overheated. I'm gonna get the mic from him. I wanna make sure that's good. Because technically,
the couple will be rejoining us after taking some photos.
There you go.
Once again, cocktail hour is happening on both sides.
Great job. Can I get that mic off of you? Let's get that off of you, yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna drop it right through, okay? Boom. It says 12 minutes. The hold button is on. Still recording. We'll see. Maybe it went to like an hour and 13 minutes. I don't, it still says 00. Such mysteries. All right, let's go double check the other audio. Because technically the other audio is gonna have the music in it the entire time. They were playing music, which is something that you usually don't do for toasts or like, you know, Catholics, Christian ceremonies. So didn't see that one coming, but hopefully this audio is good. All right, yeah.
So I'm gonna disconnect this now. I don't know if you were planning to get the cocktail hour, but I don't know if you'll be able to.
Nah, I don't need anything more. All set. And it's a completely different system inside for this reception, right? That's off.
Good evening, everyone. Can we please have Kerry's parents?
Another mystery.
Heather Kavanaugh.
24/7, hustle all day, grind to the ground, motherfucker. Dirt and clouds, dirt and clouds. Should probably do this like away from people. It's just easier. So it's pretty wide. There are two cocktail areas. I guess I'll go wide enough to get both of them, right? We'll see. Let's go. Oh, this is dope. Good. Great success. Wait, no. Stop bothering people. I'm just gonna go do real quick cocktail monopod stuff because I want to just like interior details before anyone touches it and comes in. Priority over cocktail stuff, but it'll take me like 5 minutes to go do some real quick stuff out here. Come over here and take a break.
Yeah, please get that camera on my
face. Come take a break. Huh?
Is he just like your friend?
Come on. Huh?
Or is he just your friend?
Got that panda song stuck in my fucking head now. Panda, 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 panda. This is Too backlit. I have got broads in Atlanta. Headroom. The whole table. Plenty of light in here. We are at F2. I'm just rocking it open. And we're actually gonna go to cloudy for this. So I'm gonna fix the chairs a little bit. Panda. Fucking panda. Ooh. I'm looking at you. Okay. Always hold from here. It's a smoother, slow move. Nope. Pretty much 101.8. Again, that bokeh. Good. All right. These statues are creeping me out, though. It is like a puzzle. It's not one of those bullshit Sudokus. Because there's a million different ways to shoot all this stuff. So many. And it's always interesting seeing how other people shoot detail stuff. Always interesting. Setting up my backup. This is just gonna record the speaker forever. Backup of a backup. It's all good. So same situation with RCA?
Yep.
Okay. I'll just leave it here if you want to plug it in.
Drop those?
Yeah, when you get a chance. I guess just
All right, now the plan. So Taylor, you see the spot? And like move around a little bit. Walk around a little bit. See, it's good like all around. Cool. Pretty here is all good for me, okay? And I'm gonna do, this is my 180, I'm gonna be on here, and I'll just do like a crisscross reaction.
Wait, this is your 180?
I'm gonna be on this side, okay. This is my 180.
Got it.
Okay? Yeah. But I don't want that camera. These to switch. So my backup wide, secondary camera is gonna be low. I'm just gonna put it wherever I think I could get a shot, possibly. I'm gonna be moving around tripod and monopod for this tighter shot. Extra battery in my pocket. Tripod on deck, monopod on hand. I got this, I don't need your help. I got this. I'm on today. No, I'm not gonna, I don't know, I don't recall this. I don't recall anything, actually.
Mm-mm. Very close.
No?
Or I think you actually did. Did
you go away? Damn, Daniel, he's got the white Vans, you see?
She's
thrown shade. Reaction cam right here, shooting the bride and groom for toasts. And then I'm gonna be on tripod with this lens, this camera over there. Right hither. Okay. As far as like placement for people giving toasts, who's gonna be the person like giving them the mic, telling them where to stand?
DJ will give him the mic. I don't know if he has two, but usually the maitre d' would tell him where to stand.
Where, who's the maitre d'?
I don't know his name, but he's
Let's find him.
It's a white guy.
I don't know this guy. What do I do? Am I a camera? I keep the light on at like low intensity just so that people get used to it, because they normally can't tell the difference between like it bright, like on, or like it just on. So it helps. Taylor, for the toast, you're going to move this, right?
Huh?
For the toast, you're going to move this,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. I think if they're going to be here, read it first.
Nurses came out of the operating room, boy, and a little intimidated about what I literally helped accomplish and how successful.
I'm probably going to switch out for the 70 to 200 in between toasts. Just because I want a little bit more.
Throughout her life, she's continued to amaze us over and over with her. Gavin and Maureen, you have raised a lovely, smart, hunt for house in Michigan. He would go before us into each part of every house and provide expert comments, advising us whether we should make an offer.
I would wreck this song, destroy it. Beautiful ring.
Classic light passing by.
Let's put it in the nuts. Are we too low? Can't do it. All right, let's try the piano. Oh, this doesn't look too bad, actually. I kind of like it. Nice call. Oh, ho, ho. You're right in the way, you're in the way. So it's 10:45. We have 15 minutes until we wrap. We're just gonna wrap. Just gonna wrap, you know. We're gonna like wrap some. I'm so lame. This is like evidence of how lame I actually am. We're just gonna clean everything up and then we're gonna dip. Fly the drone right through that door. Just
your living.